Now, is there some technique you're going to use to try to get across there? You're going to keep your hips up to the side. What are you going to do? I'm sure it's going to work fantastic. Well, this giraffe is definitely ready to go down. We're just waiting for a few more people to come, because once we start going, we're just gonna send them down, ladies and gentlemen. Lots of people here. Maybe, I tell you what, how about we practice doing the wave while we're waiting? Starting at this side over here, and around to that side. Let's see a nice wave, starting over here. Hands up. Oh, nice, over there. Oh, yeah, all the way around. Look at you now. Keep it going, keep it going. Oh, listen, good. All right. Yeah, we're going to have lots of encouragement for these contestants here today in the Slush Cup. Almost ready to go here, ladies and gentlemen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is it. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the first contestant?
As the ballerina. So that's you, Michaela. What do you think?
think of this?
Be a bit chilly.
Do you think you could do a pirouette for us on the way down? It's Michaela Mural Berryless, only 35 years young, as the ballerina. Let's give her a wave, everyone, starting at this side of the wave. Here we go, the wave. Go, 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 go. And three, two, one. Off she goes. Fantastic. Coming up next is Aliana Merrylees, also a ballerina. Now, are you by any chance related to that other one? That's your mom. That's your mom. That was the mom. Here's the daughter. Do you think she's going to make it across? Here we go. Now wait. Wait till mom gets out. She's only 7 years old. Now let's see a better wave this time. All the way around. The wave. The wave. Come on. Go, 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 go. All the way. All the way. All the way. All right. And here she goes. That time. Coming up next, another, wait, just don't go to sit. We have an 8-year-old by the name of Lily Chesley. She's a little bat. Let's see if these bat wings help her to fly. Are you ready, Lily? On the countdown of 3, 2, 1, take it away! Coming up next, our youngest competitor so far at 6 years old. It's Sage Chesley as the littlest ski pup. Isn't he cute? Everyone go, aww. So cute. And now, 3, 2, 1, off you go, Sage. Next up is the 10-year-old Bella Fagan as Yellow Chicken. Now, our last chicken made it all the way across. Do you think it's a special thing for chickens to make it all the way across?
Maybe.
I guess we're going to see. Are you ready to see Bella Fagan, 10 years old? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, off you go. Now, are you by any chance related to that other young lady? Now, here we have James Fagan, an 8-year-old Superman. Now, James, can you give us your best Superman pose? Best Superman, get your hand up in the air. No, he's not going to do it. How about make a muscle? You want to make a muscle? Or he's just going to fly across. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. James Fagan, 8 years old. 3, 2, 1. You did very well, I say.
Yeah,
that was
Bobby!
Terrific.
Woo!
Now here we have Bobby Orr. Wow!
Yeah, Bobby!
Ladies, what do you think of this outfit?
I'm just going for the aerodynamic look today.
You don't want to wear too many clothes to give you drag or anything.
No, no.
Let's hear it first, the Speedo Demon! Coming in at 21 years old, it's Beach Man. So, I don't know if you wore your most absorbent towel there today, but here comes Chris.
Yeah, he did a good job.
Is everyone having a good time out there? the beach. Here we go. Last day on the hill. And it's time to go get a different kind of sunburn. So let's hear it for Beach Man. Are you ready, Beach Man? In 3, 2, 1, here we go! Is 36-year-old Steve Long from Team Mexico. I have an announcement that the Mount Washington Ski Award ceremonies are happening right now at Mountain Tech. So if you were in the Mount Washington Ski Club thing, your awards are happening now in Ski Tech. But everyone else, here we go. Steven Long, it's Team Mexico and up it goes! Also, 36, looks like you're taking care of business today.
Buy low, sell high.
Buy low, sell high. Everybody, here we go. We're taking care of business with Jake Kristoff. All business. Here we go. All right, so coming up next is Lane Weaver. Looks like a wizard to me. Lane Weaver, 12 years old. It's Gandalf the Second. Wait. Before you go, can you just say for me, you shall not pass.
You shall not pass.
Oh, what a good Gandalf quote. And he's off, ladies and gentlemen. It's Lane Weaver. Oh, looking good. Lots of speed. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up is this Schaefer Crane, probably a future psychiatrist, I think, with a name like that. 11 years old, it's the Karate Kid. Let's see what kind of a trick he can do. Wax on, wax off. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, Schaefer Crane! Is Lucas Bergensen, 11 years old. It's Spider Mesh Kid. All right, coming up next is Lucas. Let's give him some support. Fantastic costume. And you're off in 3, 2, 1, Lucas! Oh, nice blue. Coming up next is Kai Blomquist, 12 years old, the Crazy Koala. All right, Crazy Koala, and she's off, Kai Blomquist, here we go. Oh, look at that, look at that. Oh, marsupial. All right, coming up next is Kyle Papadou, Mr. No Shirt, getting some sun. Let's give him a big round of applause. It's the Canadian Shredder. Can he make it? Let's see. In 3, 2, 1, Kyle. Looking good, looking good. Here we are, 43 years old, very good age to be. Darcy Papineau, the great Canadian skier, very patriotic today. I think he can do it. What do you think? Let's see Darcy Papineau in 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah.
or cowboy. Everyone give me a nice yee-haw. Yee-haw! All right, take it away, Zach Dobie. In 3, 2, 1, go! Let's hear it for him. And here we have Michaela Parrott. Michaela, how old are you?
19.
19? You sound like you totally just made that up. You're like, she's just randomly picking a number. And what are you, a Ninja Turtle today? Fantastic. What do you have in mind for your technique here?
Hopefully not dying of hypothermia.
That is definitely a good idea. Well, remember, when you get to the bottom, you've got a t-shirt and an orange crush. So here comes Michaela Parrott, everyone's favorite Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. 3, 2, 1, cowabunga! Look at the shirt squeeze! Barely made it into the pool. Let's give her an extra big round of applause. A hero on the half shell, turtle power. She had the red goggles. Which one was that? Which Ninja Turtle had the red goggles? Was that Leonardo? That was Raphael. All right, coming up next, is this Jasmine Abbott? Are you Jasmine Abbott? How old are you, Jasmine? 9-year-old Jasmine Abbott. And what are you? You look like an Ewok. Here we have an Ewok. Eat Chihuahua. So once again, thanks again to the Search and Rescue guys. Let's have a big round of applause to the Search and Rescue guys down there. Right now we have 10 dead bodies floating in there, if not for those guys. So they're a big part of this. So here we go, Jasmine Abbott, the Ewok, in 3, 2, 1, and she's off! From the forest moon of Endor. Sure. Let's hear it for Jasmine! Oh, what a mighty dive! I don't know what to make of that. Well, coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, she's here looking for some booty. It's Kiara Babcock. She's a pirate. She's a random pirate, but wait till our Ewok gets out there. And Kiara, what do you think? You think you can make it across?
No.
You really don't think you can?
No, I think I'm going to purposely fall.
You're going to purposely fall? Well, let's see how that goes for you. Let's see Kiara Babcock in 3, 2, 1! Shiver me timbers! And whoa, now this time we've got Nolan Morrison, 9 years old, and he's skiing hockey Gandalf. Man, what made you think of putting Gandalf and hockey and skiing all together?
I don't know, it's what I had at home.
That's a real nice loud, "You shall not pass!
You shall not pass!"
Ooh, very good. Here we go, Nolan Morrison in 3, 2, 1. Transgender thing going on with Kyle Sheehan. As pajama, are you pajama man? Now, what were you thinking about with this? It's just what you had. Okay, well, fantastic. I hope you make it across. Here we go. Kyle Sheehan, 14 years old. Let's count down. 3, 2, 1. What do you think, Bogey? Here we go. Joseph Taylor Harding as Lazy Boy. Why Lazy Boy?
I don't know. I was only going to wear the pajamas, and then I saw the bikini top, so I thought I'd wear it.
Thought you were going to rock that bikini top. I don't know what to say about that, so I'm just going to say good luck. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. He's off. It's Lazy Boy. Fantastic! Coming up next, here we have Anya Likarmoror at 13 years old. It's Princess Conehead. Now, wow, is this how your head is actually shaped?
No.
Did you do your hair like this?
Yes.
I think this could really catch on. That's wonderful. Do you think you're going to make it across and save your hairdo?
Maybe.
We shall see. Let's give Anya a big cheer. 3, 2, 1. It's Anya! Princess Conehead. Kept the hair dry. Well, next coming up is Tate Varela, 13 years old. It's the Red Devil. Have you ever done this before?
No.
What are you going to try to do?
Get across.
That's good. And failing that, go in. Here we go. It's Tate. 3, 2, 1. Let her rip. Is Quinn Golabar as the Scream. This is actually kind of scary. You're kind of scaring me a little bit here. And once again, everyone, there's Mogi the Marmot. Don't forget to get your picture taken with Mogi the Marmot. I mean, Mogul the Marmot. Yeah. And a big thanks again to Orange Crush for sponsoring this. All of our participants get a can of delicious Orange Crush. God knows I could not make it through the day with Orange Crush. That stuff is amazing. I love it. Here we go. Quinn, what do we got to say? Let's just do it. Here we go. Quinn Golabar. 3, 2, 1. And he's off. Some fancy footwork from Quinn. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're down to our last 6 competitors. So let's keep up the energy for everyone, because next coming up is Miriam Heinrich, 9 years old. It's Super Swimmer. Have you done this before?
Yes, I have.
Did you make it across?
No.
Do you expect you're going to have to swim today?
Yes, probably.
Good thing you bought your bathing suit. Let's hear it for Miriam Heinrich, 9 years old, in 3, 2, 1. Coming up next, Holly Crow. What do you think, ladies? What do you think? Look at this handsome guy here. Unbelievable. Gonna put you under arrest from the Sheriff's Department. This is Dorian Lewis Willie, 21 years old, known simply as Cop. So what do you do? Have you done this before?
No, but I want to just make a shout out to all my friends, family, and all my lovers, my haters, and Robert Cahill.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, it's Dorian the Cop in 3, 2, 1, he's off! That's probably the best line we've seen so far! Now I know this kid. This is the one and only Gavin Trigg, known as the Pink Bathrobe. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a big round of applause. It's Gavin Trigg. Going down in 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. Nice technique there, Gavin. Not a drop on him. Now here we go, ladies and gentlemen. He's the champion from last year. It's Neil, sometimes known as Dick Victoria, if I'm not mistaken. Look at him, ladies and gentlemen, the first guy to go down on a monoski. Can he make it? Here we go.
Monoski, monoski, monoski.
That's right, the one and only monoski here today, ladies and gentlemen. And he's Jerry 2.0. Here we go, Desmond. a sideways mono ski. Oh, nice technique! Nice splashies! Coming up next is Michael Stewart, the Jerry of the day. Now just hold on for a moment there. And once again, a big, huge thank you to Orange Crush. What a fantastic beverage. Everyone here gets a nice Orange Crush. We thought it was. And here's Michael Stewart, ladies and gentlemen, as Jerry of the day in 3, 2, 1, go! And here comes Shane Blacktop, known as No Jumping. I think this is going to be a very special thing. Shane Blacktop, here we go, ladies and gentlemen, in 3, 2, 1. And here comes Emma Benyshek with Merge. But wait, not just yet. Yeah, you don't want to merge with Blacktop in there. Well, you have to wash his clothes eventually. That's right, the strength you need to wash once in a while. There's Emma Benyshek, 20 years old, with the merch sign. Here she goes in 3, 2, 1. Take it away, Emma! Show of audience support, who our champions were for the year. Now here we go. Here comes Shane Morrison, this is it. With the closing sign, this is it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's have a big round of applause for everybody in 3, 2, 1. This is it! Champions were
Bobby Orr.
Give it a second. Here.
Bobby Orr!
Park Orr was the champion. The park crew were the champions as per usual. And the best one was Gandalf.
Bobby Orr!
And the best wipeout went to. What do you think? Who? Which one was the best out of all
Bobby
of them? Spider-Man was like, everyone who was involved was the best. Let's just be honest. Everyone did a great job. Let's have a big round of applause for everybody.
Everybody
went. Oh, I thought of cutting out, but my heart wouldn't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking, come here by July. Oh! I'm gonna roll myself up in a big bowl.